arrogance is a very big part of goalkeeping. If you're not arrogant enough, you will never ever make it to the top of the goalkeeping ranks. And I mean by arrogance that every time someone who has an opportunity against you looks up, they should see somebody looking down at them, and they should be intimidated, scared. I can take sort of a split second of their concentration. It's a concentration of the ball.
He was so